And beloved comedy writer, actor, and director Carl Reiner died last night of natural causes at his home in Beverly Hills, California. Reiner's prolific career spanned 7 decades and touched virtually every entertainment genre, from television to Broadway theater. Amna Nawaz takes a look back at his accomplished life.
Mel, let him slice his own bologna.
From the start, Carl Reiner was a television comedy pioneer, first appearing in 1950 as the sharp-witted straight man on Sid Caesar's Your Show of Shows.
Well, look, honey, we're right in the middle of a poker game. That's right.
There, he met Mel Brooks, with whom he created comedy classics like this bit about a 2,000-year-old man.
That true, sir?
Yes. You want to see my driver's license?
Reiner created, produced, and acted in one of the most celebrated comedies in television history, The Dick Van Dyke Show. And in the 1970s, he saw success on the big screen, directing films including Oh God and The Jerk with Steve Martin. Film was a family affair. His son Rob directed films like When Harry Met Sally. Carl Reiner's wife Estelle had this infamous cameo.
I'll have what she's having.
Reiner was actively at work well into his years, on sitcoms, in movies like the Ocean's 11 franchise, and on Twitter, where he'd share his musings, movie reviews, and political views, right up until yesterday evening about President Trump.
Oh.
Back in 2016, Reiner spoke with the NewsHour about how his love of comedy was born and how it stuck with him.
My influences in comedy started because my parents loved comedy. My parents always sought out comedies. The Marx Brothers were their favorites. But those people who have a sense of humor get through life more comfortably than those who don't.
Carl Reiner was 98 years old.